Anyway, when is the next part of the Pokemon Blue? Maybe one. As you can see, we do have some new members, such as Farfetch, which is a Farfetch because it doesn't evolve, and I caught it west of Cerulean City, thankfully. Not Rip doesn't have to evolve because it needs a water stone to evolve, so I don't have to worry about it. As for Meowth, that's the only one I really have to worry about because it's the only one that evolves by level up. It evolves in 7 more levels from where it's at. Soda Beam doesn't evolve at all. It only gets a pre-evolution in the future. Vulpix needs a fire stone to evolve. And Tangela just don't evolve at all. So let's put this team in order by HP and level. Okay. That'll be not Rick is gonna be last, and Waffy is right where it's supposed to be. As for the other two Pokemon, they're in the PC. So let's begin. Let's beat this up, so let's go beat our rival. Yo, Chipson. We're still struggling along back here. I'm doing great. I caught a bunch of small Pokemon. Here, let me see what you caught, Chipson. Okay, so he has a Pidgeotto. Don't tell me that's actually great luck. Oh wait, I kept this Pokemon the same except the starter. I believe you got Thunder, so this is one hit wonder. Next is Bellsprout. Farfetch'd can take care of that. Also, Farfetch'd Sprite has three little stripes that you never see again. Those stripes right there, you never see in any other future Pokemon game. Alright, next. Execute. I wish I had a Bug-type move. The wind attack is here. I don't know how you got to execute if you didn't go to the Safari Zone. What doesn't know? Razor Man. Next is Gloom. I can choose to keep you in or I can choose to switch. I'm not gonna let me out. Do this job. Slash. I love Slash right now. That high crit rate. What will that do? 10. Alright. 480. Hey, take it easy. You won already. 595 Pokédollars. Hey, guess what? I went to build it and got him to show me his rare Pokémon. I added a lot of pages to my Pokédex. After all, Wheels world famous as a Pokémon game. He invented the Pokémon storage system off PC. Since you're using his system, go thank him. Well, I better get rolling. Smell you later. Alright. This is Nugget Bridge. Beat those five trainers and win a fabulous prize. Think you got what it takes? He probably only has one Pokemon, too. Guy Patcher has an Ace. I just beat him to execute, now I have to beat the Evolutionary. Okay. Crap. It's gonna take a while, so I'm just gonna speed this up. It's gonna do y'all a favor. Because you want to see that many times. Alright. Yeah, it doesn't require to move for a while. Drowsy. Don't have a bug move, but let's see. Let's just let Farfetch'd do it. Let's see what wind attack can do. How? Let's see, will it take it down? I think it will. Yes, it does. I love getting along sometimes. Woo, good stuff. Next. I'm sick and now it's serious. It's serious whenever they have 5 Pokemon. There's one person here that has one. She only has 2. Machoke. I'm gonna take one Pokemon seriously. And it has Splash. And it was a grid. Next, Zapdos. I don't have any rock moves. So you're the best pick. Just use Thunder. Because there's somehow super better than the only one. And it does 31 damage. That did half. Yo-Yo team, that will never hit as long as I'm faster. Thunder in this bad luck of missing. I'm ready for both picks and I'm gonna move. Third one. Here's number 3. It won't be you. Jolteon. Why you have to turn to the dark side? It has Hyper Beam, I forgot about that. Well, since it has Hyper Beam, it's freaking faster, I cannot, you know, get it stuck. You telling me, you survive a Hyper Beam with that little hill? Thunder, please hear. Charizard, oh no. Oh my lord, Thunder is being clutch right now. Now you see why I randomized the Pokemon, because I know some of these Pokemon are harder to defeat. One thing I like about Gen 1 is whenever you defeat a Pokemon, no matter what level you are, you get the same amount of experience each time. So if you're level 77, then you go to 78, you still get the same amount from the same level Pokemon, so you'll be good. Jigglypuff. Don't have any fighting moves. Garage. Don't know why you get these moves, but I can't really hit it now. Wild, the chat does a lot. That just takes half of your HP. Right. One more level and you learn a new move. They did Tangela wrong in Gen 1. Whenever you get it in red, green, and blue, it learns Constrict and Wrath, I think. But when you get it in, if you get it in yellow, the second move it learns, it doesn't learn it till like level 20 something. So you're still with Constrict. And here we go with Flareon. It barely lives. There's a lot of Pokemon that have Ice Beam. Yep, the only good move, that doesn't take forever is Rap. Whoa, too much. Last person. Congratulations, you beat our contest trainer. You just earned a fabulous prize, a nugget. By the way, would you like to join Team Rocket from their big decade to evil with the Pokemon? Blah 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 blah. So we'll see, he has 3 Pokemon. If this was a normal run, I think one of them was a main. Or was it the previous person in the main? Or one of Thunder. Okay. The reason why I'm speeding this up is because I want that freaking TM that's in front of me. Not Rick, show yourself up for today. You got Waterfall, which is clutch because Rock and Ground Train. Alright. 655. Alright, you are good. I know I am. With your ability, you become a top leader in Team Rocket. Alright, so what's this TM? TM, oh nah, this is normally, I forgot. I think it's teleport normally, but this time it is Amber. Please tell me before I please. Okay, that sounds about right. Can't learn it. Real far feet, if you were a special attacker, I'd be so happy for you, but I already got my team perfect the way I wanted it to be. I saw your feet from the grass. First off, wrong feet, that's a homophone. Same pronunciation, different meaning. Why is it a hominy? I'm just one of them. Thunder. Alka, damn, okay. You think you can tank help? You're faster. I wonder how much faster. You better get a level for that. It's the only person, the only Pokemon I have to worry about pressing B with. I'm happy. I thought I would get a host team and pull up people I gotta keep pressing B for. First one. I just got down from Mount Moon, but I'm ready. Two Pokemon. I'm up. Ooh, it got full house. Oh boy, oh no, okay. Wrap. It's a wrap. Next. Copy. The only time you see this symbol above his head. I'm only speeding this up because wrap takes forever. I knew you both fixed the level. I think you learned some new move at 27 or 28 or 29. One of them. Right on. Too bad you can't badge face it. But you got a grass move. Guess you do. Angler, it's your turn. Nope, guess it's 28-29. Pidgey. Come on. Come on, Pidgey. Amber. Holy. You have to cover. You have to cover. That would have been great to get, but I don't feel like pressing B anymore. Dad took me to a great party on second hand in Amelia City. Okay, one Pokemon is normally a Slowpoke, but this time it's a freaking Pidgey that has the code. Don't tell me that's the only move it knows. I'm not mad. My boyfriend is cool. Boy space friend. Yeah. Alright. Moltres. I'll be intimidated if yeah, look at that level gap on problem. It has sideways, the move that doesn't make any sense to me no matter what how many times I read it. I didn't want to understand sideways because I wanna know how you understand it. I can't grasp it. I don't have any ice moves, and I don't have any dragon moves. The only dragon move is Dragon Rage. Yeah, so dragon is useless in Gen 1. In terms of dragon moves. So how are you supposed to know dragon was weak to dragon? Kingler, Thunder, Magneton, Electric. You take over. Star yet. Bulbasaur. Burbasaur. Meow. Just show us that you can slash. I'm so happy Meow can slash. Lower. Alright. I got him to lure over here so I can get that free item back here. Without even the. I always used to love doing this as a kid. Up there is normally signs and talks, but I don't know what it is even at this time. It's a garage. Rap, rap, and rap. Now to them. Who's the closest to left man? Probably you, I'm not sure. Fight, fight, and fight. I got it right. Oh darn. So since this is normally seismic time. No, that's psychic. Normally. So what is this ice beam? Please tell me you want it. Not we can actually learn to move, we can actually normally learn. Ice beam. You would think that I randomized the freaking movesets and I learned something, but nope. Haven't been able to learn anything to work learning. I'm that man. Rap. Let's keep on using rap. That going out to 56 don't have anything to do. Fissure. Ah, die happy. Fissure. I don't care about Fissure. It's a one hit. Wonder if you're faster than the other Pokemon. Only problem, has a low accuracy. You know, the next problem, you can't hit flying type, so what's the point? Victory Bell, Barfy, you're gonna learn a move at level 22, so I might as well let you level. Shelter, Thunderbolt. Thunderbolt used to be way worse if you played the Japanese version. So, what do you learn? Oh, it's not 22? I swear it said 22, whatever. Must have read the wrong tab. Let's go ahead and help him out. Hiya, I'm a Pokemon. No, I'm not. Call me Bill. I'm a true blue Mohokey maniac. Hey, what's with that skeptical look? I'm not Joshy. I'm screwed up in an experiment. I got not combined with a Pokemon. So how about you help me out? Alright. Let's go ahead and help him out. Boom. I'm listening to you. Okay. This was Gen 3. I'll be so happy because I can get an Everstone. That Meowth told it, but this ain't Gen 3, so. Yay. So, let's go ahead and go through this gym. Got two gems down after this. Splash. I'm first up, let's do it. Actually, you're second. Actually, no, you can't even be second. You can't even be first if not you be the gym leader. The first person is up there. If you skip him. Mr. Mime, all I know is he got Solar Beam. You see how pissed off I was when I just had it. Yeah. All I got was Solar Beam and whatever else he learns normally. That's a lot of moves I had to reject. Alright. So, since you got Ember, you got my special move for one. Dang, Solar Beam. Acid Armor. Acid Armor has nothing to do with fire moves. This, that can't be. I'm more than good enough for you. Musty can wait. Musty. Musty. That's new. So I'm supposed to be afraid of my choke. I'm supposed to be afraid of my choke. Thunder. That's Water Gun, it does nothing. I wish you could learn Water Gun, but I won't never know. Ah, you're a new phase. Trainers who want to prove turn pro have the policy about opposing unless you're supposed to catch Pokemon water type, blah blah blah. Her name is Sonya, actually. This is her name whenever no one's around. Oh, so it raises attack. It has hyper beam. That's your first. It's all been better knock it out. That was a strong hyper beam for a freaking Sandshrew. Jeez. She had an Exosaur. It's defend. The next Pokemon is Voltor. Ice Beam. Why would you need to use an extra thing? Like, use many, attack moves. Spike Cannon. Oh boy, who wants to look at Spike Cannon? It's not that strong. Let me put it in order. Phew. Yeah, Waterfall was a Gen 1 move. You didn't probably know about it unless you had a Seeking. Up to level 30. I better be dealing with trading. GM11, please tell me what it means. I ain't getting anything good from GM11. Let's see what. Who can learn this? Okay. You're only learning it because you ain't got no free, you got free spots. Otherwise, I'll learn someone else then. Alright. Since there's randomized items, I freaking hope, and I really hope, that I run into a random, item that is like a drink, like a fresh water or something. If I run into that, I could pretty much go to Celadon City and freaking see the TMs they got, but I get a free one here too. Slash! Hold up, oh yeah. I gotta speed this up. I'm on Slash. I saw Slash, you better learn how to, you better know how to learn. You better learn. You better be able to learn how to do Slash. Come on. It says Slash though. You better be able to learn it. What other good moves you can't learn? And it seems to me, let's see, it's not capable. Compatible. I can't learn Slash, but it has Slash. You're the only one that should be able to, should be learning this actually. I'll take away Mega Kick, because Mega Kick sucks because of how inaccurate it is. Otherwise, I'd keep it. You just ain't gotta worry about HMs right now. Tentacruel. Cool. I don't know why I say cool. Technically, it's a free evolve Pokemon, so stay in the dumb Pokeball. Stay in the dumb Pokeball. Stay in the dumb Pokeball. S-Q-U-I-D. Let's say Q-U-D-I. I spell squid accidentally. Okay, there's tentacles here. There's a Bellsprout. It's like this run wants me to freaking catch things. And I don't know why. Bail. Alright, there's no one I want to take here, so let's go ahead and take the route to Chameleon City. There's a hidden item up here, I just don't know where. That's a good question. I had an item finder, I can find it no problem. In Gen 3 in the remakes, it's easier to find because they show you a little path. Nidoqueen is here. Okay, what else is here? I'm only speeding this up because these TMs are pissing me off. Level 29, crappy. But level, you're the only Pokemon that hasn't leveled. Except for Soda Beam, but that's in itself is good. That in itself is something to be asked for. Soda Beam barely did anything. I only switched it in so I could get free experience. boom, now it's not the only Pokemon evolved with this level in this zone today. Or anything else worthy of catching. Alright, you got a zero. Chance of me catching the most rays with Pokeballs is lower than the chance of me catching one anything else. You get two chances and you took the first chance and you didn't even kill it. You didn't have a, yes you do. You have a normal type destroying a freaking ghost type, yeah, I'm happy about that. Same Meow wants to be the freaking prevailer right now. Alright, so let's see how good you are with confusion. Half, but that's a crit. That does have. Both of them are crits lower. That and confusion doesn't even have a high crit rate. Don't tell me it's glitched only on the Meow line, but watch this confusion. That was not a crit. Watch this one be a crit though. If it actually was here, yeah, but it didn't. Next, Barfy just knocked it out. Okay, both of them are defeated. Next, just normally a Butterfree because I've had to challenge him so many times, but this time it's very hard. Why couldn't, you know, it be a, why couldn't Spot Cannon be a Water Titan? The only Water Titans can learn it, and it's. Not Rick is learning the move, he can actually learn normally. Swift. You already know what I'm taking away. Leader. A move that can never miss. Over a move that lowers defense. You tell me which one's better. Almost there to heal. Slash. Squirtle. Let's just let you handle this new level though. No, you don't. Last one. Version. That would be what we get if we were done. Bowser, but we're not. At least I got two Pokemon with Slash, so we better be able to crit this though. Good job. And you level. Constrict. So it was level 23 and then it learned the most trash move ever. What moves you got? Confuse right. It beats Confuse right when it comes to doing damage. It's not something I'd want, but whatever. Marowak. I really wish I could see their, you know, experience before I switch, but that's just me personally. Solar Beam, using Digi Punch. Their Solar Beam beat Clutch and knock it out in one hit. Yes, it does. It's crit. 424. I didn't start it. And sure didn't finish. Alright, well, keep on center. I used to hate waiting for that thing to be done. Let's talk to these guys so we can get these vouchers, blah 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 about Rapid Dash. Yeah. That's the only use of that building, seriously. For me it is. Now this in this room. In this house, they want you to. This is the right place. You're getting my pigeon to fly there from Saffron in the north. No, it's one of these houses, it's here, this one. They will ask you to trade a Spearow for a Farfetch. I do have a Spearow, but I already got a Farfetch. So, what other Pokemon can catch here? Rhydon. That's perfectly so. This is the perfect spot for you to train, yeah. Oh crap, I forgot to put Waterfall first. Waterfall and Ice Beam first. So let's go. It's gonna be easy now. And Onyx. Onyx doesn't evolve in this game. It sure doesn't know how to survive either. Paris is in here too. Alright, so this is the other side of the computer. Yes. I can't can't cut anything because don't have cutters. So let's speed this up and get out of here. Just give me ride-ons, please. I can handle ride-ons all day long. Poliwrath is in here. Paris is in here. Kangaskhan is the level 30 in here. Okay. Well, this is pretty much our next boss. They use it against us. Alright. Can you at least get to level 23? Oh wait, 24? I didn't know it went to 23 already. Come on. And Moltres, okay. And sideways, that the move that doesn't make any sense. Knocks it out. They slash knock it out. Nope. Well, something knock it out, please. None of both. You ain't not his experience. 899. It's the perfect place to pick and train off screen. So. After I get some more levels on Not Rick, I wish that solo thing was right. So I hate waiting that turn. Alright, at least you're level 24 now. Your HP still is below everyone else's. Even Meowth is beating you. And Meowth only has Bite and Frequency. Slash has good moves. Confusion is whatever you want Confusion to be. It can be good, it can be bad, it can be anything that makes you glad. That's my old friend, Unique. He decided to be a wild Pokemon. It seems it didn't serve him well. Later generations, then Skull Bash raises your defense. Okay, so let's go ahead and just get this bike. I could get a Kangaskhan, but it never evolved, but I ain't changing anything for me now. That slash is too plush for me. Let's see. Let's go ahead and go back here. Yeah, we're gonna have a lot of changes to do next time. So, with that, once we get to Vermilion City again, once we get to Vermilion City again, just random item like right here. I just don't know where it's at. Come on. It's one of these tiles. I did this last time, so I have to do it this time. Unless it's in the other underground tunnel. Anyway, this is underground. Whatever, I'll worry about it. I'm fine. Moltres. Slash and slash. I didn't heal him. Oh, I just made you first, that's all. So, let me get our team in order. Let's see, the first person is you. You're the first, second Pokemon. Sparky is next, because Sparky doesn't evolve. Oh wait, now not Rick is first, because of his level. It's HP. And now. Alright, so let's see, anyone else that's supposed to be a little bit below, not do the level. So Soda Beam is last, dang. So, as you can see, this is all we have, and with that, that's the end of the episode. I hope you enjoyed, and I hope you have a good day. Next time we'll try to get to at least the gym region, so, get the third gym badge, and get the cut and all that. So with that, that's the end of the gameplay for today. Hope you enjoyed. Hope you have a wonderful day. Goodbye.